Are you tired? Are you uninspired? If you're bored, you just can't afford to miss out on the scene when I turn on my little swinging machine. I worked years through sweat and tears. I made tests trying to find the best. You'll know just what I mean when I turn on my little swinging machine. Sometimes it gets a little hard to start. Sometimes I think it's going to come apart. But when it's working just like a charm, it keeps me from going back to the farm. To look neat, don't you drag your feet, just turn loose, have a drink of juice. You'll know just what I mean when I turn on my little swinging machine. Machine ain't running right. I walk the floor, can't sleep at night. But when it's working just like a charm, it keeps me from going back to the farm. Take a tip, don't be over here. Just reach out, see what it's all about. You know it's much more felt than seen. I'm talking about my little swinging machine. I'm talking about my little swinging machine. Thank you. Baby, we two can't get along. I'm never right, you're never wrong. So meet me at no special place, and I'll be there no particular time. Baby, you just ain't common sense, mixing up love with arguments. So meet me at no special place, and I'll be there no particular time. I'm all fed up on stormy weather. I'm going west, June. Here's hoping I see you never, 'cause if I do, it will be too soon. All fed up on your advice, missing you will be paradise. So meet me at no special place, and I'll be there no particular time. Thank you. You better bring along your glasses in case I'm hard to find. You'll wish you could see before you as well as you can see behind. One thing a man just can't excuse: you don't like the way I sing the blues. So meet me at no special place and I'll be there. I'll be right there. I will be there at no particular time. Thank you. Thank you. That was a tune from the 40s, originally done by Nat King Cole, when he had the King Cole Trio. This one coming up was written by the former governor of the state of Louisiana, Jimmy Davis. And my theory is that this is the way he originally wrote it. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you by my side. Then I awoke. I was mistaken, so I hung my head and cried. I love you. Please don't take my sunshine. Thank you. Thank you.
Fantastic. Fantastic. You create any more like this, you put the human race out of business.
Don't be so magnanimous, Jerry. You know that heat sensing detector was your idea.
Oh, now, stop tearing yourself down. You're about to discover that yourself.